This book is rated YA for young adults. It's time to dive into the life of a shy, lonely, artistic high schooler.
Who has parents that fight and divorce.
Causing him to be sent to a new school. He decides to ditch his past.
And completely reinvent himself to be... popular. Or is he gonna let it all slip? And let his past come back to haunt his new life? Read Happyface by Stefan Edmond to find out.